From the land of the midnight sun, with a Thompson gun for hire, fighting to be done. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so he set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. From 66 and 7, they fought the Congo War with their fingers on their triggers, knee deep in gore. Days and nights they battled the band to their knees. They killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Roland the Thompson Gunner. Roland the Thompson Gunner. His comrades fought beside him, Thompson Gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead. That son of a bitch Van Owen blew off Roland's head. Roland the Headless Thompson. The sun's up the storm. You can still see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. In the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. In a barroom drinking gin, Roland aimed his Thompson gun. He didn't say a word, but he blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg. Roland the Headless Thompson Gunner. Lebanon, in Palestine, in Berkeley.